If you've ever gone outside in your life, chances are you've seen this little white butterfly. This is the cabbage white butterfly, and it's not a moth. They are one of the most common butterflies in the world, and can be found almost anywhere with a garden. As the name implies, their caterpillars feed off of members of the cabbage family, including cabbage, broccoli, and mustard plant. So now you know what these guys are called. You're welcome.